Ah, here he is.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Yes, yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially the most unstable.
No. As long as we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't
feel... Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives. Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase rays. Stage two emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level. Nor am I. Hey. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable bounds here. Sustaining sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen. Standard insertion of a non-standard specimen.
Shutting down!
energy field detected in administration center.
Listen, I tried to warn them.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon! Thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. We need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is...
Fascinating. Would you look at that?
We can't afford to waste time. You'll need me for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
Don't worry, sir. I'll keep you covered.
Shoot the damn thing! Bring it on!
Down and hell if I know him.
Jesus, this place is in bad shape. This shit is something out of a sci-fi movie. That's how time's over. Good God!
That was awkward.
Okay, Doc. Grab what you gotta grab. Walk off.
Power 15%.
Oh! Oh! Ah! Oh!
Oh.